The aligner is a very powerful tool that can significantly reduce the time needed to produce same language subtitles or captions, automatically timing subtitle text to the speech in the audio track. The aligner works in a range of European languages, wherever suitable media is available. It's available only in the Wincaps Quantum Pro version and QLive software. You can use the aligner wherever you identify a reasonably clear run of dialogue without long pauses, greater than 2 or 3 seconds, and without significant invasive noise. I am using subtitles 9 to 14 for this example. Locate and move to the start of your dialogue sequence in the video and in the subtitles. Use the keyboard or section start button to define the start of the section, identified by this light blue line in the subtitle list and the corresponding blue marker in the video timeline. Work through the video and identify a suitable point in the audio to the end of your section. And the warm, clear waters are ideal for settling the score. A pause like this, or the moment before an intrusive sound effect, are good places to set an end marker. Then, select the final subtitle and mark the end of the section with a shortcut or the section end button. The aligner will automatically set all of the in and out cues in the section. The section marker turns green to show it's done. The timing rules will ensure sufficient reading time, minimum duration, and gaps between subtitles and around shot changes. Although I have worked from an imported script for this example, you can also just type the text as you listen to the audio. Automatic aligning is enabled by default, but can be disabled in the timing toolbar here. You can still create section markers, but the aligner will not run until it's activated. If you need to realign a section, or every section, then you can do so via the toolbar here. If the media contains periods of dialogue which are unclear or otherwise unsuitable for the aligner, then you can just use the in and out cue keys as normal for those subtitles, reverting back to the aligner when the audio improves.